Something in here's not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first after how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside. Face that awakes when I close my eyes. Face that I watch every time I lie. Face that laughs every time I fall. And just everything. So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me. Right underneath my skin. It's like a
having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son.
I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one.
Hit me.
Patrol on a gap patrol. Foes that wanna make sure his casket's closed. Rap critics who say his money cash holes. He's from the hood, stupid. What type of facts are those? If you want her hoes, you can zap her toes. You can celebrate the minute you was having fun. So fuck critics, you can kiss a whole asshole. You don't like the lyrics, you can press fast forward. On the radio, if we don't play their show, they don't play our hits, we don't give a shit. So, all these bags trying to use our ass. So advertisers, we give them more cash for ads. You take us as or understand the intelligence of Jay-Z has. From rags to riches, we ain't dumb. We got 99 problems that a bitch ain't one. 99 problems that a bitch ain't one. If you having more problems, I'm a bad son. We got 99 problems that a bitch ain't one.
Melody is 94 and my trunk is wrong. In the rearview mirror is the motherfucking law. I got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see no how we chase with Jay. Plus I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road, I heard.
Son, do you know what I'm stopping you for?
Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's still low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I get some more?
Well, you was doing 55 in the 54. License and registration and step out of the car. You carrying a weapon on you, know a lot of you are.
I ain't stepping out of shit, all my paper legit.
Well, do you mind if I look around the car a little bit?
Well, my glove compartment is not so with the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gon' need a warrant for that.
Aren't you sharp as a tack?